Hello, I'm Takeshi Yamada. I'm from Japan. So today I am going to talk about Japanese pop music. There are a lot of nice music in Japan, and there are a lot of nice musicians as well. So the songs are all available on Spotify or Apple Music. So after this presentation, you guys can go listen and search and go listen. So Japanese pop music. Why I'm going to introduce is for the people who are interested in Japanese music but not sure what to listen. So that's why songs are all available on Spotify and Apple Music. So, first of all, 1 o'clock, one o'clock. This band is used to practice 1 a.m. So it's like 1 o'clock, right? But actually, in English, you guys pronounce 1 o'clock, right? But in Japanese pronunciation, we call this band 1 o'clock. And these are famous songs. Wherever you are, Wasted Nights, Kanzen Kankaku Dreamer. Wherever you are, like you can see wherever you are. I can go, I can hear you like that. And then Wasted Nights, this song is used for the movie, which is called Rurouni Kenshin. Kenshin is very famous comic books. Then Kanzen Kankaku Dreamer. Kanzen means perfect, and Kankaku means feeling or intuition, like that. Then they released after COVID virus spread out. And then Kanzen means, as I said, perfect. Then Zaitaku means staying home. So perfectly staying home dream. I don't know. It doesn't make sense in Japanese. I don't know. Next, official Hige Dandism. This band is very famous now. Many people are listening to this band song. And then when I saw this band, I imagined old guys because hige means beard or mustache, then dan means men or males. And then I used to go to a music festival when I was in Japan. And then when I see the lineup, I have seen this band for many times. So I imagined all the guys, but they're just young men. Young men. So Pretender is the most famous song for them. Pretender is like, they're singing like goodbye. I think you are not my destiny. It's tough, but I cannot deny. So maybe they are breaking up or their relationship does not go well like that. Then these are other famous songs, I Love and Yesterday. I think many people just listen Pretender because Pretender is so famous. So maybe you guys can listen, but Pretender is the best for you guys, maybe. Next. She's Aimyon. Aimyon is nickname, which is her friend gave because her real name is I something. So when she was a student, her friend gave her Ivan as nickname. And then she has been making a song since she was in mid school because her family gave a guitar to her, I thought. And then she started to practice music. Then she began to make a song. And these are famous songs, Marigold, Kimi wa Roku o Kikanai, and Haru no Hi. Marigold is sunflower, and then Kimi wa Roku o Kikanai, while she is listening, while she is singing a song, her pronoun is like muscular noun. So like she's pretending a man. Then she sings, and then this is song like you don't listen to rock music, but I have been impressed by rock music. I have been helped by rock music, like that. But you don't listen to rock music. Then Haru no Hi. Do you know Kureo Shin-chan? The 5 years old boy who is very stupid and funny. He always show his butt. I don't know why he does, but this that is animation, but very funny. Maybe you can watch the animation. Makes a movie once a year. Then the animation used her song. Next, there are also other famous musicians in Japan, King Nu and Yonezu Kenshi and Mrs. Green Apple and Rod Vips. King Nu is like, you know, Nu, right? They used animal. And then they gather, right? So they wanted to people to listen their songs no matter how old they are. So many ages people can listen. I mean, they made the songs for many ages of people. Then Yonezu Kenshi, he used to upload a music video on Nico Nico Video. It is like YouTube, but it's Japanese version. Then while he was making a song, he became famous. Then he released his songs a lot. So then next is Miss Green Apple. While they are deciding their band name, they wanted to use food. They used green apple because they didn't want to forget when they began this band. Then green apple is like before becoming red, right? So that's why not to forget the beginning. Next, Hot Wimps. Maybe you guys already know this band because this band's song is used for Your Name. Your Name is really famous, right? In United States or all over the world, maybe. And then the same director made another movie. Then the director used Red Wimps music again. That's why it's so famous now. Next, my recommendation. Other bands are also good, but my favorite these bands. The Hiatus and Nothing's Carved in Stone. These are alternative bands. The Hiatus, when they release a song, always unique. So songs that like other musicians don't make. So they are trying to, always trying to make a new genre of songs. Then Nothing's Carved in Stone. The guitarist on this band, he's so good at playing a guitar. Many people say his guitar is very good. When I saw the concert, actually the guitar was amazing, really good. Next. So finally, you can go search and listen to their songs. And then, so firstly, you can just taste them. Then if you like, you can listen. Then if you liked, then you can find other songs from similar artists. Then so your library is gonna be you're gonna be bigger. So you can listen to Japanese music a lot. Thank you for listening. See you.